As you see, my client has a thin corner, so we have to get around that. We cut it with a 7.5, use a thinning comb to thin out his hairline, and then when we line it up, it'll be nice and sharp. Boom, 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 we give him a fade, we do his beard. Now, bomb, his fringe looks super dark.